Good evening, everybody. Just thought I'd bring you for a walk up here and take you to this old ruin here. Look at the nose in the background. Right, come on, let's have a walk. There's an old ruin here, if you can see. I just thought I'd bring you up and show it. See there, you can see its old gate post there. It's cool, isn't it? Look at this, there's an old room in here. I have to show you this. You know, it's just a little bit of an old ruin. That's all it is. Look at the hills, just imagine living here. And having that as a big, as your view. Is it? It's an old farmhouse, this. I'll put in the description below everything I find out about it. But not on what left. You see there, look at timbers. And they were at floor joists then. The rest of them are all piled up there in a big pile. And that was the old flooring what were on top of them. Like chipboard. But these all little doorways. You see the run up floor here, if you can notice, one way around, and this bottom bit here, like where cattle used to come in. Cattle used to live in this like bit here, and this bit here, you come through here, where house, this bit went all the way around. So I'll come and show you all that. Look at the views out there. Just imagine living here. Living here in this place. Look how nice place as it is. Look to us. Woman went over. You know, I'm looking out of it. 1 minute. I'll show you this side of it. This side of the place. I just imagine I'm looking out at all these views. Like, look at all that view there, reading distance. I can't really show you right over there because it's sun. But I'll move around quickly. Look at them for views. I'm waking up to that every morning, you know. Let me see, we're like a shed here at back. Anyway, I thought I should come and show you this. This is just a nice old little ruin. Look at this side of it. Got a picture of it like that. There we go. Anyway. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye.